I know. The Ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of the test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for you.
Nomad. I feel like... because we didn't trust her when we should have, I feel like we owe Ayana. We really need to help her now.
Josiah, Sergeant Major Hill has her. He was working with Yellowleg and three other ex-ghosts. If I can find the rest of them, I ought to be able to find where he took her. I can help her.
Look, Ayana risked a lot for everyone else, you know?
You don't have to tell me that.
And we still need her help. She'll know where the drone control program is broadcast. I'll provide you with a key to plug into their CPU. We'll have the drones working for us.
All right, genius. I'll find her and we'll get us some drones.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
Must know by now. He'll expect it, and the ghost will be crushed.
Thank you.
Where's Ayana Puri? Is she alive?
I never kill nobody in cold blood.
People change.
Well, that's right. Now I see why Walker came here and took over. You see it too.
Whatever Walker wanted. What's happening to these people? It ain't right, and it won't end here. Help me fix it before the drones get off the island.
It's bad. What's happening to these folks? But times are changing. Change hurts. We're doing the right thing.
Beating down civilians? You got a funny notion of right.
Who do you think you are? Hero? These people don't even want to know you exist.
I didn't join for the applause.
No. You joined to save the world. But even World 2.0, it's just blood, mud, and cum. We die so assholes like Ayana Puri could live a shiny fantasy.
If that's what the job requires.
You're not gonna win. Our wonderland is bigger than a couple of islands in the middle of nowhere. But if you want to die for Ayana Puri, she's right in here.
Thank you. Watch for targets!
Are you hurt?
No. I'm fine. You're one of those ghosts tearing up Auroa.
Call me Nomad. I work with Jace Skell, and I knew Fox.
Knew? Is Fox?
He thought he could help you. He got in Yellowleg's way.
Harmony.
She's as safe as any of us.
Listen. Walker was working with a CIA officer named Peter Miles.
I already owe Miles.
And there's someone else. Someone higher up. Using the drones was his plan all along.
He got a name?
They would never say. I suppose I'm not being very helpful.
I need to stop Walker's submarine. Skell and Paul and Madeira wrote a virus to get us past the drone perimeter. But we need to transmit that virus from the Minkins Tower.
I know where that is. Walker moved his headquarters there. You don't have much time. Go on. I can look after myself.